This is my first time trying the TikTok viral recipe, and I had so much fun recreating this dish. This is actually a pretty popular appetizer in Japan, and I didn't know that until I saw this recipe all over YouTube and on TikTok and Instagram. I had so much fun trying this dish, and I added red pepper flakes because I like my cucumber salad spicy, and I highly recommend. And that was...